I'm a rare Sheriff Woody doll, and these guys are my Roundup gang.
Woody, what are you talking about?
What am I talking about? Woody's Roundup! Oh, it's this great old TV show, and I was the star. See, now look at me. See, that's me.
This is weirding me out.
Buzz, it was a national phenomenon. And there was all this merchandise that just got packed up. Oh, you should have seen it. There was a record player and a yo-yo. Buzz, I was a yo-yo.
I beg to differ. I do it all the time. Have Fiona drink this and she'll fall in love with the first man she kisses, which will be charming.
Woody, you're not a collector's item. You're a child's plaything. You are a toy.
What did you say?
For how much longer? One more rip and Eddie's done with me. And what do I do then, Buzz, huh? You tell me.
If you remember, I helped you with your happily ever after. And I can take it away just as easily. Is that what you want? Is it?
No.
Good boy. Now, we have to go. I need to do Charming's hair before the ball. He's hopeless. You know, he's all high in the front. He can never get to the back. You always need someone to do the back of your hair.
Oh. Thank you, Mother.
Mother!
Mary, a talking horse.
The ogre! Stop them! Thieves! Bandits! Stop them!
Well, the ads are fab, and it's gluteus to the maximus here at tonight's far, far away Royal Ball Blowout. The coaches are lined up as the cream of the crop pours out of them like Miss Muffet's curds and whey.
Everyone who's anyone has turned out to honor Princess Fiona and Prince Shrek. And oh my, the outfits look gorgeous. Look, Hansel and Gretel. What the heck are the crumbs for? And right behind them, Tom Thumb and Thumbelina. Oh, aren't they adorable? And here comes Sleeping Beauty. Oh, tired thing. Oh, who's this? Who's this? Who is this? Oh, it's the one. It's the only. It's the fairy godmother. Hello, far, far away. May all your endings be happy and well, you know the rest.
We'll be right back with the Royal Far, Far Away Ball after these messages.
I hate these ball shows. They bore me to tears. Flip over to Wheel of Torture.
I'm not flipping anywhere, sir, until I see Shrek and Fiona.
Bow whizzers on you guys. Hey, mice, pass me a buffalo wing. No, no, to your left. Your left!
Tonight on Nights.
Ah, now here's a good show.
We got a white bronco heading east into the forest, requesting backup.
It's time for the men in steel to teach these madcap mammals their devil-may-bear attitudes just won't fly.
Police brutality! Come on! I have to talk to Princess Fiona!
Will they get away with it? Or did someone let the cat out of the bag?
You got the least be done.
Oh, get it off! Oh!
Catnip.
That's, no, mine.
Oh, hold on! I'm Princess Fiona! Oh,
I'm a dungeon!
Talon, Shrek, I'm her husband, Shrek!
Ow! Nice.
Quick! Rewind it!
Shrek, I'm her husband, Shrek!
Ow!
Uh-oh.
All right, let's review this one more time. At precisely 8:32-ish. Exhibit A, Woody, was kidnapped. Exhibit B, composite sketch of the kidnapper.
The kidnapper was bigger than that.
Oh, picky, picky, picky.
Let's just go straight to Exhibit F, the kidnapper's vehicle. Now, the vehicle fled the scene in this direction.
Your eyes are in backwards. It went the other way.
Hey, put a cork in.
How do you spell FBI?
My crime scene.
Oh, why don't you watch where you're going, Godspiller?
I didn't know there was a crime scene.
Woody once risked his life to save me. I couldn't call myself his friend. If I weren't willing to do the same. So who's with me?
This is for Woody when you find him.
All right, but I don't think it'll mean the same coming for me. We'll be back before Andy gets home.
Don't talk to any toy you don't know!
To Elle's Toy Barn and beyond!